God, Jesus, I need cover! Okay, lost him. Now let's hunt him down. I got eyes on the hostile!
Thank you. visible enemy activity over here.
Eyes on any shooter!
Hey. This place I'm looking for. Any idea where I could find it?
Without a doubt, I know where you'll find that.
Excuse me, I overheard you talking about the lanterns. You got any idea where they came from?
Told you all I know. Promise.
Thanks for having my back.
Heads up.
Floated downwind. I'm guessing it's your handiwork.
Hello. Yes, it is mine. The lanterns are for my grandfather, to honor him.
What'd your grandfather do?
He was a soldier in World War II. He crashed on the island, defected, and then met my grandmother.
So to you, abandoning your duty is worthy of honor?
That is not what I'm celebrating.
What then?
I always adored my grandfather. One day, after a heavy rain, I found his photos buried in my family's garden. Things from his old life, his life of war. I make these lanterns every year on the anniversary of his death, to recognize that it is never too late to change who you are. My grandfather killed many people, but he was also brave enough to realize the error of his ways. He did everything he could to atone for his misdeeds.
I'm not sure bravery is the right word for that.
He built a new life from ashes. There's bravery in that. And now those soldiers desecrate his memory.
Yeah, and what makes you say that?
I kept the photos of my grandfather. I remember what he looked like vividly, every detail, down to the buttons of his jacket. Last week, I saw a soldier wearing it. They stole his precious things.
Then you'd like help getting them back.
Please. I can show you the pictures of what was taken.
Wait. I recognize some of this gear myself. It used to belong to a friend of mine named Midas. The soldiers took these too?
They took all of it.
All right, I'll help you.
That's hostiles engaging, people! Raj, I'm coming to you. shooters in the area.
I see.
I hit him. Yeah, moving in. I got hostiles over here.
Imagine having enough money to buy a whole island.
Sounds like there were interruptions for the Freeport mission.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Oh, God. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
I gotta get away.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm looking for some info about something. Can you help me?
Everything's already been said.
Thanks. See you around.
Thank you.
can't hear you! I need an update immediately!
Moving to cover! I can't see them! Oh God, they killed everyone! Get into cover! You can't hide! Moving to cover!
the team was overpowered. How can that be?